It's been almost 2 months since his term expired, but the chair of the board in charge of the DNR isn't stepping down. Naomi Coles talked to him today about why.
Board members volunteer their service, are appointed by governors, and serve six-year terms. Dr. Fred Prehn's term was up on May 1st, but he's still here. That's because of a rarely used state law.
I'd like to call the June 23rd person.
When Dr. Frederick Prehn gaveled in the June meeting of the Natural Resources Board this week, he did it as an expired board member.
The statute's clear.
For years, board members have almost always stepped down once their term is up. The governor appointed his replacement on April 30th. But Prehn is citing a little-used law, giving the Senate authority to confirm board members.
I don't react well to threatening emails or name-calling or vulgarities. I just don't. I'm a respected individual from Wisconsin, and I will not bow to political pressure from anybody.
Do you see yourself vacating at all before the state Senate would rule on that?
It depends. Right now, I'd say the answer is no. I'm pretty upset.
Part of it, he wants to control policy.
I have a situation where I'd like to see this wolf hunt go through.
But he's also blaming it on columns and emails from Journal Sentinel Outdoors editor and columnist Paul Smith.
I took a pause in May, and now it's an all-out assassination of my character.
I asked Smith about a mid-April email exchange Prehn says in part spurred his decision, shown here. In it, Prehn said Smith wanted him gone. Smith responded, if Evers didn't appoint him, then, quote, you can't be gone soon enough. Smith told me in an email, quote, I have been defending the nonpartisan legacy and intent of the Natural Resources Board while Fred Prehn has opted to deviate from the norms, end quote. And, quote, he's trying to claim factual accounts of his actions are character assassination.
This is my choice, and I'll decide when I vacate, or the Senate will confirm as they should be.
According to Smith's analysis, only two other NRB board members have done this in 53 years.
Are you concerned that any tension that's right now on the board is going to be counterproductive?
It's always a concern.
You could see that tension at this Wednesday's meeting when board member Marcy West asked to re-examine the rules about how board chairs are elected so that in the future, an expired board member can't also be in control of the board.
It puts everybody in an awkward situation.
Do you deny that this seat is legally held by me?
The point that we're at right now does not just impact you, sir. It impacts all of us.
Senate leader, Republican Devin Lemahue, wasn't available for comment today on whether the Senate will schedule a confirmation for the governor's appointee. All of this comes with political overtones. Right now, Walker appointees are a majority on the board, and Prehn told me today he wants to see Senate confirmations because, quote, Evers needs to pick people that the legislators can get along with.